Well, before the shoot started, we had to sort of go and recreate a lot of the music from the original Mr. Rogers show that was going to be performed on set by Tom. So that was a good entry point for me to get just sort of dive into the world of all of this wonderful music that existed on the show and sort of use that as a jumping off point. So the score that we built from there on out sort of took roots in the jazz world that came from, and we hopefully expanded out on it and made it bigger and grand and emotional and all those things that needed to be.
Working with your sister on this one. What's that like?
Can I speak honestly? No, I'm just kidding.
She's just there. I will just remind you.
It's wonderful. I think it's really great because we already have a language as close siblings of being able to communicate about, you know, these ethereal sort of tangential issues about music that are so hard to pin down. I think as brother and sister, it's really easy to sort of say, I need this, help me get there. And so I think having the language of, you know, a brother and sister who love each other helps us get to that goal a little more easily.